Well, on to a much different song that tells of an old man that lived in the Rhondda Valley a long, long, long time ago. And he started out from very humble beginnings as a pipe fitter in the local colliery. And, well, he studied hard at night school and was always inventing things until one morning he shook the whole scientific and technological world by being the first man to land on the moon. And since that day, he's been known to all valley folk as Morgan the Moon. That man from humble beginnings who became the greatest inventor the world has ever known. Some may argue that the Americans were the first on the moon, but no, lads. You see, they were the first to get a man on the moon and bring him back, but Morgan... he never got back. And they could never prove it because, you see, Morgan landed on the dark side. I had a postcard back from him which said, "It is cheese." And in brackets, carefully. So here's a little song cum poem which I've written in tribute. The Ballad of Morgan the Moon. Old Mock the mechanic, I remember him well. He once built a rocket, or so they will tell, from an old winding engine that he found on the Dole. It was built in the Rhondda and powered by coal. And this is the chorus which I want all of you to sing. It's very simple. Sing fal-der-al, dal-der-al day. Try it. Sing fal-der-al, dal-der-al day. Old Mock, the mechanic, I remember him well. He once built a rocket, or so they will tell, from an old winding engine that he found on the Dole, built in the Rhondda and powered by coal. Sing fal-der-al, dal-der-al day. And some of you have never got to the moon, boys. The way that rower singing, their job to get to cheer a bit. And when it was finished, he painted it red, and he called it Bethania. Or so it is said. And they took up a mountain on a night late in June to get that bit closer, said Morgan the Moon. Sing fal-der-al-dal-der-al day. Sleepy Treorchy was bathed in white light when the shuddering hulk took off in the night. A deafening scream and then a great roar, and up past the houses old Morgan did go. His heat shield was glowing. His heat shield was glowing like anthracite coal. And we prayed down in Cardiff. In mission control. And the barrow wheels dropped. The barrow wheels dropped as was previously planned, and old Morgan prepared for Bethania to land. Sing fal-de-ral, dal-de-ral day. He landed like linen. Lovely line that was. He landed like linen on a crusty old crater. Di said he'd get there lunar or later. So off Morgan went in the moon's swirling dust to collect some rock samples from a crater's hard crust. Sing fal-de-ral, dal-de-ral day. A strange piece of rock soon old Morgan found. It was lying there shining on the dust-covered ground. He picked it up closely and he let out a call, cause written right through it in Welsh was Puthcall. Sing a fal.